220s on the mat. Ohio Lightning dominating this thing right now, and you're going to be looking at Walker for Ohio Lightning in the blue and gold, and Douglas of Green Machine in the red. So 220s are out. Underhook there by Douglas. Oh, Walker looking to throw him. That was a tricky situation there. Both guys with a head and arm here. Someone go get thrown. It's coming. Action. So here we go. Someone gonna get thrown. Both guys with head and arm. Again. I'm gonna do it. I'm waiting. We're waiting. And there it is, big throw off the mat. The mat is going to be too blue. So I knew someone was going to get thrown. Walker and Douglas here looking to bomb each other. Big, looking for feet to back fours here. Big lift now. He's looking to do something with it. Maybe doesn't know what to do with it. And he's got him dead to rights here. He's going to step out in front and loses it. And says, you know what? I'm just going to stick with the double leg. And he's going to go feet to back. Looking for the fall. Looked like he had it there. Close.
My brother would have called that. You want me to send my guy to mat 5?
Yeah.
Okay, sure,
guy.
Yep.
Steps across, gonna get 4 feet to back, and then run his lead to 62. Two lead now for Douglas. Douglas and Walker, someone's gonna get thrown. Got it. He goes for it, bombs him, and they're just going to go 2. Short time, and hopefully he somehow got pinned.